Thank you. What's up, guys?
One day I met the beauty of my dreams. Pretty eyes, she had you on the sea. Brown hair that flowed down behind. I saw it all and yeah, I was so blind. We wound up in her part of town. Bright lights with the music all around. I gazed into her eyes and she in mine. She had me in a trance, it was so fine. Now I cry, I cry, I cry. I can't do never say you're gone. That girl, she don't live here anymore. All the pain in me that lies in store. So all I have is a picture in a frame. She disappeared the same way she came. She made a wreck out of me. She's out of sight but always on my mind.
I would like to take a very quick unscientific poll. Everybody who wants Pete to come to the center to play banjo, raise your hand.
Pete,
okay. Pete, do it.
Okay. Don't be a pussy, Pete.
All right, well, I was trying to be nice about it, but also that. All right.
I'm sick of being nice about it.
This is due by Johnny and Jack Anglin about one of my favorite towns. What? My dog, baby, I'm on the way back to your arms to stay. Tired of work and I'm on the way, ready to kiss you that day. Down south of New Orleans, prettiest girls I ever seen. Sparkling eyes and lips so sweet, we make love in the rubber band. So bright, pretty red lips to kiss at night. Drink all day till moonlight. Do it wrong till I do it right. Down south, New Orleans, prettiest girls I ever seen. Sparkling eyes and lips so sweet. We made love in the rubber band. Sparkling eyes and lips so sweet, we make love to the rubber band. Ships at anchor, my suitcase packed, one way ticket ain't coming back. Life's a pleasure, love's a dream, we're out south in New Orleans.
sign that I need you. That's why I can't wait to get back home. So squeeze yourself real good and tight, and I'll be home before daylight. Hope you got 'em coming home to stay. Hope you got 'em coming on me. Hope you got 'em on me. Maybe I'll be about you when I'm on my way. Don't sell the house, don't wreck the car. Stay there, honey, right where you are. Hope you got 'em coming home to stay.
Singing a song about large bodies of water and then also small bodies of water. Rivers and creeks.
And some brackish water, actually.
There's a creek near here, surely.
Yeah. It's loud over here. It's all quiet over there.
The fog is rolling down from Memphis. Dark clouds are hanging. It's a long, long way from Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. I make my home on Mississippi. I'm a rascal bound on a steamboat line. We hit the deck on a Monday morning. Going to make the docks on a Saturday night. A girl way up in Vicksburg. I'd stop in every time I passed. She ran off with a riverboat gambler in a new silk suit and a pencil mustache.
Well, I made my home on the Mississippi. I'm a roustabout on a steamboat line. We hit the deck on a Monday morning, gonna make the docks on a Saturday night.
Yeah.
die, there's just one favor. Don't bury me in the cold, cold ground. Wrap me up on the banks of the river. Push me in, point me south.
Well, I make my home on the Mississippi. I'm a roustabout on a steamboat line. We hit the deck on a Monday morning. Gonna make the docks on a Saturday night. Gonna make the docks on a Saturday night.
This is a song about roots, or one root.
Chasing a root.
A sack full of roots. About 3 miles from the battalion yard in a reverse curve on down. Not far south of the town depot, Sullivan's shack is found, back on higher ground. You could see him every day just walking down the line, with an old brown sack across his back and his long hair down behind, speaking his worried mind. It's a long way to the Delta, from the North Georgia hills, and a tote sack full of ginseng won't pay no traveling bills. I'm too old to ride the rail or thumb the road alone, so I guess I'll never make it back to home. My muddy water Mississippi Delta home.
winters here, they get too cold. Damn, it makes me ill. Can't dig no roots on the mountainside when the ground grows hard still. Stay at the foot of the hill. But next summer, things turn right. Companies will pay high. I'm making enough money to pay these bills, bid these mountains goodbye. Then he said with a sigh, it's a long way to the Delta from the North Georgia hills. Tote sack full of ginseng won't pay no traveling bills. I'm too old to ride the rail from the roads alone, so I guess I'll never make it back to home. My muddy water Mississippi Delta home. Sack full of ginseng won't pay no traveling bills. I'm too old to ride the rails or thumb the road alone, so I guess I'll never make it back to home. My muddy water Mississippi Delta home.
Take it with that.
My muddy water Mississippi Delta home.
Well, this is a song about tomatoes. Song about tomatoes and corn liquor. Two of my favorite vegetables.
Great comedy.
That's right. Oh, sorry, tomatoes are fruit. Stupid.
Have we established that?
Yeah, they have seeds. If it's got seeds, it's
fruit. Cucumbers fruit?
I think so.
Zucchini's a fruit? Let's play some bluegrass.
Okay, yeah. That's a good idea. Thank you, Jim. Yeah.
We'll talk about botany later. Where's Chris Masumino? All
right. When I was down in that jailhouse, my friends all were passing by. Nobody come to go my bail. I couldn't help but wonder why. Well, give me beefsteak when I'm hungry, whiskey when I'm dry, all green Macs when I'm hard up, sweet heaven when I die. Thank you. Yeah. Back in the way back. You know her. You love her. She's got more dreadlocks than Bob Marley. It's Trish and Bronio, and she's going to sit the next to him for you.
Well, now, yeah.
All right. Too soon, Keith. Too soon. In a props and too soon.
1982?
I'm just saying, he had like,
yeah,
it's been a long time.
Yeah.
He had like a really thick locks. I hope I have fewer bugs in my locks than Bob Marley did, too.
Burning and Looting by Bob Marley. It's only three chords, actually.
True that I lost you? Am I not the only one? After all this pain and sorrow, darling, think what you've done.
It's a love song. Think of what you done.
This next song's by the father of bluegrass, Tom Waits. He, of course, invented the three-finger banjo style. A lot of people don't know that.
I thought he invented the mandolin.
He did. Oh, well,
I
didn't know that.
Dobro.
Well, I know he's Earl Scruggs's granddad.
He invented the three-finger piano.
He invented the drink while you play the piano and also smoke a cigarette style. But he also wrote this song, and everything about this song is perfect for bluegrass, so. This is an old tune by Tom Waits. It's warm beer, cold women. Honey, I just don't fit in. Every joint I stumbled in tonight is just how it's been. All these double-knit strangers, gin ever moved. Recycled stories in the Naugahyde booth with the platinum blonde and tobacco brunette. I've been drinking to forget you. I light another cigarette, and the band's playing something by Tammy Wynette, and the drinks are on me tonight. relation. I'd just be talking about you, babe. For some old time sailor, as I try to get through, I just want him to listen. Honey, that's all you got to do. He was better off without you, till I showed him my tattoo. Now the moon, it's rising, got no time to lose. Tell the band it's time for drinking, I tell him to play the blues. Drinks are on me, and I'll buy another round. At last, did you tell salute? Jim's going to sing you a tune now about violent train robbery. Charlotte's favorite thing.
Charlotte loves robbing a train.
That's what I heard, anyway.
Clean up with 16 G's.
Party
gangster.
Party gangster.
It whacked on a train.
They left him in 15 pieces.
They get whacked on the train.
Get butt
naked. All right. Pete now is going to sing to you about a different type of crime.
Oh, all right.
Crime that involves the nasal cavity.
One that starts in innocently enough.
That's right.
You can get HPV that way.
This song is whoa.
Whoa.
You absolutely could from this song.
I know that there are a lot of things this song is about. Agriculture.
Aeronautics.
I didn't know. HPV, I guess. Just found that out.
I put so much raw energy in this. You could just get it from me from watching you.
All right, well, you come over here, and I will stay over there.
Well, I was working on my farm back in 1982, pulling up some corn and a little carrot, too. Went a little flying airplane about 100 feet high. Dropped a couple of bales of something, almost hit me in the eye. Bale open, and much to my surprise, bunch of large size baggies with little white rocks inside. I took a little sample to my crazy brother Joe. He sniffed it up and kicked his heel, said, "Horton, that's some blow." Bales of cocaine falling from no flying planes. I don't know who done dropped them, but I think I'm just the same. Bales of cocaine falling like the pouring rain. I don't know who done dropped them from the low flying plane. Them bales in my pick-em-up truck. I drove them off to Dallas where I would try my luck. I didn't have a notion that I could sell them there. 30 minutes later, I was a millionaire. Bales of cocaine falling like a flying plane. I don't know who done dropped them, but I think I'm just the same. Bales of cocaine falling like a pouring rain. My life has changed completely from the glow of flying planes. Still a farmer too. I sold my farm in Texas, bought a farm down in Peru. Now if I get so homesick, I think I'm going insane. I traveled back to Texas on a low-flying plane. Bales of cocaine falling from low-flying planes. I don't know who done dropped them, but I think I'm just the same. Bales of cocaine falling like the pouring rain. Life has changed completely from the low-flying planes. Yeah, my life has changed completely from them low flying planes.
That song's about cocaine
bears.
Yeah, the song is about kind of
obviously.
Cocaine.
That song inspired
that's
the movie.
Origin of cocaine bear.
It's inappropriate, Jim.
Oh, one, two, three.
I've done all I can do to keep that woman. Still, she's not satisfied. Hey, hey, tell me, why do you treat me this way? Hey, hey, tell me, I'll get even someday. Thank you.
places, very much I ain't done. There's still a lot of things I'd like to see. But this hammer that I swing on the woman that I love, yeah, one's gonna be the death of me.
Tonight is to celebrate the homeboy Matt and his excellent health and the picture I saw of his brain on his phone.
This song could be about his brain. Maybe.
This song is very appropriate for Matt and in the last this year of his life.
This song is about brains. You want to tater into it? Tater into it for
whatever you want.
Yeah, let's do it. All right.
We start with a verse or a chorus? You told me
a chorus. With a chorus. Yeah, yeah. Chorus. Sorry. Yeah.
Whatever.
All right. Yeah. There, see, that's why the best way to learn it is just don't. All right, here we go. All right. My mind's got a mind of its own. It takes me out of walking when I'd rather stay at home. Takes me out to parties when I'd rather be alone. My mind's got a mind of its own. I've been doing things I never thought I'd do. I'm getting into trouble without ever meaning to. I soon as settle down, but then I'm right back up again. I feel just like a leaf out in the wind. My mind's got a mind of its own. It takes me out of walking when I'd rather stay at home. Takes me out to parties when I'd rather be alone. My mind's got a mind of its own. I seem to forget half the things I stop. I try to build a house and then I tear the place apart. I freeze myself on fire, then I burn myself on ice. Can't count one without thinking twice. When my mind's got a mind of its own, it takes me out of walking when I'd rather stay at home. Takes me out to parties when I'd rather be alone. My mind's got a mind of its own. And then I get thinking that them things ain't never good. I tell myself the truth, but you know I'm lying like a snake. Can't walk on water at the bottom of a lake. My mind's got a mind of its own. It takes me out walking when I'd rather stay at home. Takes me out to parties when I'd rather be alone. My mind's got a mind of its own. Short break. We'll be right back.
You hit that Uber on mute button. Can I use that thing real quick?
Oh, yeah, here.
So I just want to talk for just one little second. Let's see if I can do it without being a little bitch. But Denny and Mel, you guys are amazing, and we love you guys so much. We look up to you guys so, so much. You guys work hard, you love hard,
and you're just beautiful, beautiful people. And hold on, I told you I'm a bitch. I just love love you guys so much, and we never ever would have been able to get through this without every single one of you and all your love and light, because it was hard and we did it and we stayed positive and we did it together. We did it together. We did it together. And Matt was so strong and the doctors were so brilliant, and like we really did it together, and I just love you guys so much. You're the best.
Thank you, everybody. Yes.
The best. Ever. All right, so rock on.
Rock on.
Woo!
Rock on.
Nobody's business, nobody's business, nobody's business what I do.
said, boys, let's leave it, ain't. Flanny said, well, that's too late. Nobody's business what I do. We say, well, what the heck, but they're the ones that sign the check. So I guess that it's their business what I do. But it's nobody's business, nobody's business, nobody's business what I do.
As I wanted.
You do
this in E,
right?
Oh, not you. It's similar.
Let me just, I just want to tell you something right now. Trish was like, hey, guys, will you sing me this next song? I don't really remember it real quick. And literally all three of us turned around and were like, and she was like, oh, okay.
I couldn't get another song out of my head was the problem.
All right, here's more fish grass.
Young man, I went riding out on the western plain. Instead of North Dakota, I met my Nellie Kane. Met my Nellie Kane. She was living in a log cabin with a son by another man. Waited for him as long as a woman can, as long as a woman can. I don't know what changed my mind, till that I was a man with kind, and a love I can't explain, that I had no Nellie Kane. Seeds in the evening we held hands, in the evening we held hands. Her blue eyes told me everything a man could want to know. It was then I realized I would never go, I would never go. I don't know what changed my mind, till then I was a man with kind of love.
Next one is not a Meatloaf song.
Wait, two tickets.
Not an, no, that's not, yeah. Not an Eddie
Journey,
Money song.
By the way, I think. Journey?
No, not Journey. It's Eddie Money, right? Eddie Money.
Yeah.
I can't make my eye do that thing, so we can't. We can't cover Eddie Money. this is a tune by a group called the Sweaty Already String Band. All right, 1, 2.
Why Gordon Jett's feeling fine? It seems that you're everybody's darling. Honey, it seems except for mine. Sort of fellow, yeah, James, he's a hard-working man. Peter picks a mighty fine banjo. I'm out here doing everything I can. Well, I sit here, I'm feeling so lonesome. While you're courting gents, feeling fine, it seems.
singing at the troubadour. Get it on with the joy of cooking while the crowd calls out for more. Around 6 o'clock this morning, I'll be getting mighty slow. When all the shows are over, honey, darling, where do you think I'll go?
Settle down, Charlotte. All right, Jim's gonna do this next song. It's real serious. The name of the song is Don't Laugh. And so what you gotta...
Don't tell me what to do, devil.
All right, that's fine. I won't tell you what to do.
Jim wrote this about his penis.
What? That's...
You can tell that story. Next
penis.
What it is it?
How much money in the world is it?
How much... It's not The Price is Right. It's a new game that we made up.
I'm trying not to.
Rest in peace, Bob Barker.
Bob Barker.
That's right.
99!
Barker. So close to 100, but not over. Bob Barker.
Yeah. I like that, right? I like that.
Did not see that coming.
Yeah, I saw that on the internet earlier.
Yeah, I can't take credit. I can't take full credit for that. Let's talk.
Get serious.
All right.
Yeah, that's how you get serious.
All right.
Well,
yeah,
get serious then.
One, two, three.
If I cry, I kiss you, and we say goodbye.
Next song is not very serious at all.
Yeah, if anybody, Charlotte, if you know the commentary on this song that happens in the background, I want you to yell it out, okay?
Yeah, we'll just do the first part as
you
know.
Say.
You won't steal my poor heart again.
You won't
steal my poor heart again. You're
coming to jail.
You won't steal my temper. I call the Lord and put you in the pen. You won't steal that thing again. I didn't even know your name was Gain. But stealing things has sure brought you to fame. I want to know if you still
saying you're to blame. Life will never be the same. You won't steal my poor heart again. You won't steal my poor heart again. You won't steal my dead before I call the Lord and put you in the pen. You won't steal my heart again. Detective work sure become a bore. Tell me what you did with them, man. Stop this shit, give up yourself before they come knocking at your door. You won't steal my poor heart again. You won't steal my poor heart again. You won't steal my temper before I call the Lord and put you in the pen. You won't steal that thing again. You won't steal my poor heart again. I know you mean it. You won't steal my poor heart again.
You ain't double you! Oh, yeah. All right, we're back to our favorite song of tune in.
When you go down to develop, keep that money in your shoes. Cause those women in develop got those develop blues. Oh, sweet mama, daddy's got them develop blues. Oh, sweet mama, your daddy's got them develop blues. Once I had a girlfriend, she meant the world to me. Went out to Deep Ellum, now she ain't what she used to be. And oh, sweet mama, daddy's got them Deep Ellum blues. Oh, sweet mama, daddy's got them Deep Ellum blues.
dog had a bucket full of gold. When I first jumped off, I had that bucket in my hand. Ideas that would take me all around the world. Stood and watched the smoke around the mountain, girl. Took me a long time to get back on the train. Took me a long time to get back on. Station in the rain. See me running there beside the car. Left it all behind me and I traveled far. Took me a long time to get back on the train. Yeah, it took me a long time to get back on the train. When I jumped off, I had a bucket full of gold. When I first jumped off, I had that bucket in my hand. Ideas that would take me all around the world. I stood and watched the smoke behind the mountain curve. Took me a long time to get back on the train. It took me a long time to get back.
Thank you.
Big
Big
Richard Swinger.
Oh, wow. That's his new name, Shadow.
Well, they call me the PP Wizard.
That's his full name now. He's a killer.
Trish is going to sing you the next song. An old tune by Clara Lynch about being broke as a joke.
Just like that.
My goodness.
Oh, my income, short on outcome. When Friday rolls around, I'm broken then some. What I'm making, somebody's taking. Now here I go, a little further in the hole. I'm disgusted, my soup is busted. My locomotion's been adjusted. I'm done riding. Yeah, I'll be striding, doing the poor girl stroll, a little further in the hole. My life's never ending, I owe you. I need a change of luck to pull me through. And the way I'm spending, I'm still descending, like Mr. Mole, a little further in the hole. Not amusing. Though I'm working, I can't win for losing. Just say yes, man, to the IRS man. Throwing my bankroll a little further in the hole. I sunk about as low as I can be. When I look up, rock bottom's all I see. And the way I'm spending, I'm still descending, like Mr. Mole, a little further in the hole. Now here I go, a little further in the hole.
Song is about a bird.
It's awesome, bird.
But unlike most bluegrass songs, this bird is not standing in for a girl, which is usually the case.
That's because this is an older song.
That's also true.
You know,
All right, Trish.
This is a whiny hippie environmental song.
All right, well, you heard Pete. This is a whiny hippie environmental song. Fair enough.
Well, according to Ricky Staggs, if parents would beat their kids more, they wouldn't be hippies, so.
Wow.
It's not.
Sound advice from Mr. Staggs.
It's not.
You didn't hear that comment. You need to speak up.
It's not getting into it. No. No. God can deal with Ricky Staggs.
Oh, Ricky Staggs.
You know who I was? Staggy Rick.
You know who I was called at first, right?
No, I don't think he has.
Have you been gone from Staggy Rick? Yes, he has. No answer, no comment.
Yeah.
If you go down around the bend in the river, you're gonna find a few changes been If you go down where the lights push the nighttime, back far enough so you can feel the fear. Remember the boy that you left on the mountain, who's sitting alone with the stars and his tears, and take a last flying look at the last lonely eagle. He's soaring the length of the land. Shed a tear for the fate of the last lonely eagle. For you know that he never will land. Just think that they're free. Remember the peace that you had on the mountain. Come back to that love that you had here with me. And take a last flying look at the last lonely eagle. He's soaring.
Freebird here, but I don't know how to play it.
Some sleep tonight. Ran into Devil Bay, told me 20 mil. Spent the night in Utah in a cave up in the hill. Said I'll run about and take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. I get home before daylight, just might get some sleep tonight. Ran down to the levee, but the devil caught me there. Took my $20 bills and vanished in the air. Said I'll run about and take my time. Friend of the devil is a friend of mine. I get home before daylight, just might get some sleep tonight. Got two reasons why I cry away each lonely night. First one's named Sweet Anne Marie, she my heart's delight. Second one, that's prison, maybe the sheriff's on my trail. And if he catches up with me, I'll spend my life in jail.
Thank you.
20, but your friend got only 10. Said, I'll run about and take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. I get home before daylight, just might get some sleep
Don't tell me this town ain't got no heart.
Don't tell me this town
She works hard for the money. So hard for it, honey. She works hard for the money, so you better treat her right. She works hard for the money. So hard for it, honey. She works hard for the money, so you better treat her right. Let her
thank you. That song's for melody.
So hey, big shout out to Melody and Denny for hosting the party this evening. Everything was fantastic. The food,
I don't know why
the swimming.
The fan, though.
Well, I know why, Trish. It's because I'm so pretty. That's not what I said, Charlotte. God damn it.
Ever seen him with his shirt off?
That's why I was not doing any swimming today.
Did you ever see the movie Conga?
Fuck off, Jim.
Why, we call him Silverback. So, yeah, they sound like that, too.
If I'd have gone swimming today, there'd have been someone would have called the Wilkins police for reports of the rare and elusive Allegheny County swamp ape.
Swamp ape.
Loose on George's Lane.
There's a Sasquatch in the area.
But yeah, big thanks to Melody and Denny. Everything was fantastic tonight. And to Matt and Charlotte, we love you guys so much.
Oh, I love you guys.
And so we're going to round out the evening with a song by the father of bluegrass, the Steve Miller Band. One, two, oh. One, two, three. This is a story about Billy Joe and Bobby Sue. Two young lovers with nothing better to do. They sit around the house, get high and watch too. And here's what happened when they decided to cut loose. They headed down to Old El Paso. That's where they ran into a great big hassle. Billy Joe shot a man while robbing his castle. Bobby Sue took the money and run.
Go on, take the money and run.
Everybody.
Oh, thank you.